Hello guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. If your iPhone is on the lock screen but you forgot the passcode, everyone would suggest that to unlock it you'll have to give up the data inside. But is it really like that? Actually not. What they didn't tell you, is you do have the chance to get everything back afterwards. In this video, I'll show you how to pull it off. Let's dive in. The first thing to do is restore the phone to factory settings using iTunes. No worries, you can still get it all back later. So once you've opened it up, plug your phone into the computer. Then get it into recovery mode. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then do the volume down. Then press and hold the side button a little bit longer, until you see the connect to laptop icon. Now iTunes should recognize your phone and suggest an update and restore. We are going with the restore. Download the firmware. Then iTunes will start restoring. All you need to do is make sure you are on a good network. Well done. Now it says your iPhone has been restored to factory settings. Now that we see the hello screen, let's go ahead and set it up. Okay, here goes the crucial part. We are going to select restore from iCloud backup. You can also restore from Mac or PC if you backed up your phone that way. Then enter the Apple ID and password. Here, you can choose a backup that contains most of your data. Then proceed with a few setup. Now here we go. Your iPhone is restored data back to your phone now. This may take a while, depending on your backup size. Well done. Now let's check it out. See, everything is back on the device now. I know a lot of you might have difficulty using iTunes, so I'd like to recommend you guys 4UKey as an alternative, which can do the trick in a more intuitive fashion. So once you launch it, make sure your phone is connected and in recovery mode. Now go to the Unlock Lock Screen Passcode field. Click Start and download the firmware. Now let's start unlocking. Same as before, make sure the network is stable and keep the device attached during the process. Well done, now you can start setting up and restoring data. In case you don't have a computer but have another iPhone or iPad, I'd like to show you how to unlock using the Find My app. So once open it, tap on Devices on the bottom. Select your device. Swipe up and tap on Erase this device. You can skip entering messages and phone number. Just enter your Apple ID password. Then iCloud will start removing the passcode. Just like this. You can also remove the device from your iCloud account, so you don't have to deal with the activation lock afterwards. See, this one works too. Go ahead and restore data from your backup now. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.